So, this is it. The final episode in this dream season begins in just a few hours. Think about it, a national title on the line in Pasadena. Of course, you can see the entire game right here on Channel 7. And don't forget, up next, we have the Rose Bowl parade for you. Special thanks to our good friends Jim Brandstatter and Jamie Morris. We thought we'd leave you today with a little Frank and a lot of Charles as we tip our hat to a man who this season definitely did it his way.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. To think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it. Yes, it was mine.